treat to see the princess? No wonder the police are always after you. Got your prawn crackers about that girl.
Oh, Wishee. She's the most beautiful girl I've ever seen. And you know what?
What?
I'm in love with her. And I'm going to marry her.
You better not let the Empress find out. Here. You'd have nowhere to put your hat.
Oh, don't worry about me, Wishee. I'm far too fast for the police. They'll never catch me.
You're under arrest.
Hello. It's the Bill. What do you want?
I'm half to the Twankey family. Aladdin, Wishee and Washee. Have you seen them?
Never heard of them. Have we, Aladdin?
Aladdin?
A lad in my position would never mix with them.
And that's why Wishee.
Wishee?
Yeah. Wishee was here, then we'd help you arrest him. Look, it's been nice chatting with you, but got to see a man about a rickshaw.
Yes, nice chatting with you, but I've got to go down the laundry because there's something.
Hang on! You're one of them Twankies, aren't you? A right family you are. It's a wonder they haven't printed your names in the papers.
Watch it!
Yeah!
I'm a black belt in crochet.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'm a ninja.
We've got to be careful you don't do yourself a ninjury.
You come to your right, don't you, hooligans?
We're not Bristol City supporters.
Hooligans, a lot here.
Anyway, you wouldn't speak to me like that if my twin brother was here.
Your twin brother? You think I'd be frightened of your twin brother?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
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 Fight him with one hand tied behind my back, I would. I'd fight him with one hand tied behind my front. But you know what I'd do if your twin brother was here.
No? Well, what'd you do?
That's amazing. How'd you do that without moving your lips? That's really clever.
What? Hello?
He's behind me. Oh! Hello.
Hello.
Who are you?
His twin brother.
Yeah, we used to be triplets, but he ate the other one.
Oh, man.
If I was here, would you do this?
Back.
That's it. I bet you feel better already?
Much better, thanks.
Well, that's what brothers are for.
When you're ever in a jam, here I am.